the Hannibal Lecter mask. It's a sign for me to show people and let people know that you're not dealing with a regular individual. It represents fear. It represents domination. It represents cannibalism. It represents what we are in the food chain. And when you step on the field with James Bryant and the Voodoo, you're dealing with the highest level of the food chain.